Hey folks, Lex here with the Arbor Landing Maintenance Staff, and today I'm going to show you how to replace the battery in your smoke detector. Just look for the little door here. It has a little latch. Push it to the left. The old battery will slide out. Just a regular old 9 volt. You just grab your new one, slide it back in, and then close the door. It's that easy. If your smoke detector is beeping, that usually means it's time for a new battery.